Nigerian government joined the Open Government Partnership Initiative as a transparent tool to win the war against corruption. The essence is the periodic publication of budget, public-private partnership, legislation and regulation expected to bring about needed development.
Nigeria, people are interested in seeing results. So ever since we started working around OGP, where are the results?
This two-day workshop is a platform to discuss mistakes of the past and the way forward.
We need to have a second national action plan, which then becomes the basis of our continued engagement within the OGP process from 2019 June.
So, as much as civil society are putting enough effort into making OGP work, our government also needs to also commit fully to this cause. That's what makes it work. It is called co-creation. It is not one-sided.
In a few months' time, it will be 3 years since Nigeria formally joined the Open Government Partnership. With elections over, the CSO are hoping that the OGP process, which encourages transparency and accountability, will run in full force. Mwesi Igono, AIT News, Abuja.